Hey everybody, welcome back, and today I'm going to show you how to play the Dirk blast beat. Let's get into it, shall we? The Dirk blast is simple, but it's really hard to attain fast speeds as it requires a lot of practice. But I'm going to break it down and show you exactly how you get to that point. So you want to start off with an eighth note triplet. It sounds like this. Pretty simple, and then you add a flam in between each downbeat. If you want to learn more about heavy metal drumming, some tips and tricks, maybe how to blast beat, please feel free to hit that subscribe button if you already haven't considered doing so. Now, back to the lesson. All right, so that's the premise and the basic of it, and what's happening next is he's placing it and displacing it between two different sound sources. So it's going to sound like a consistent eighth note triplet feel. And the other sound source he incorporates into this pattern is the hi-hats. So you sound something like this, playing the same pattern. So all you're playing is eighth note triplets between your feet. So if you were to do just the snare pattern and the kick pattern both together before you try and do the crossover thing, it's going to sound something like this. So if you want to take it slow, you can go between both crash cymbals. And you could do some like really cool looking stuff if you really want to show off for your friends or that girl you're trying to hook up with. Just don't play like that, otherwise you won't get any ass. Take that same idea and speed it up. I'm going to slow it down here so you can see exactly what's happening. Basically, I'm doing like acrobatics with my sticks so that they don't hit each other. But in reality, it's pretty simple. As long as you lock in your feet with the playing, it shouldn't be a problem to stay on time. Now, a good helper with that is the hi-hats, as they help you keep on the quarter note downbeat. Now, I hope this slowed down video helps you with that. Remember to keep in mind to start off slow and then speed your way up to success. It doesn't happen overnight. It might take you 3 weeks. It might take you 3 months. This is a flam accent. It is not a flam tap. It is not a Swiss Army triplet. I just wanted to clear that up as I've seen some previous comments on a video about it. Once again, thanks so much. I'm Cameron, and I'll see you on the next one.